Hi guys, I'm Brittany, and welcome to Tap Dancing with Instadance. Today we're gonna start with a basic beginner level tap class, and we're gonna start off with two steps. Shuffle and full lap. And I'm just gonna break those two steps down for you, so let's get to it. Hands on our hips, we're gonna bend our knees. We always wanna have a slight bend in our knees, that way, when our tap shoe touches the ground, it can reach. Because look, if we're like this, it's gonna be pretty difficult. Okay, so here we go. Bend the knee, lift the foot that we're ready to go so that we know what to do. So the foot is going to brush forward and brush back, spank back. So here we go. We brush with the ball of the foot and spank it back to where it came from. We're going forward and backward. Front and back and front and back. Very good. Now, like I said, we're striking with the ball of the foot. Here is the heel, here is the ball. So keep that heel off the ground, just the toe. Here we go. Front and back. 6, 7, 8. Front, back. Front, back. Front, back. Front, back. Awesome. And the shuffle, it kind of sounds like it's word, right? Shuffle. 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 Shuffle, shuffle. Very good. Yes. And that's our shuffle. Let's practice 8 on the second side. Here we go. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Front, back. Front, back. Front, back. And 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. There's our shuffles. Good job, everybody. Let's move to step 2 for today. Flap. It's spelled like a bird flapping its wings. Flap, okay? But we say flap. It's gonna start the same as our shuffle. So pick up that foot ready to go. So it brushes forward, and then we're gonna transfer our weight to that foot. We're gonna step onto that foot. So we go brush, step. See how I transferred my weight? I was ready to go on my left foot. Brush, step. Brush, step, flap, 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 flap. And there it is. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's our flap. Awesome job. And then once you start to get a little bit more comfortable, we can speed those steps up and add more variation. So let's look at if a flap goes a little bit faster, it almost looks like we're running, and it's called running flaps. So let's add our running flaps on for today as well. Go a little faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm gonna go faster. And now you can see where you can get your cardio from tap dancing. So of course, start at a slow pace and we'll work our way up with tempo. Catch you in the next tap dancing class. Bye. Make sure you subscribe and comment below.